parodies that state of affairs by contrasting the old days of radio with the new world order of music videos, in which perversely it seems that artists' looks are more important than